Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Tonight is chest and triceps. I'm gonna be recording everything for you guys and posting it. Hope you guys enjoy, let's get to it. I only had a cup of black coffee tonight, no pre-workout, and let's see how this goes. I'm feeling good. I got 8 hours of sleep last night, so let's get it. Oh, and let me mention that I usually have a cup of coffee in the morning, but I did not today. Just waited till tonight, so I had one. So I'm a little bit more caffeine sensitive, not yet, but I'm hoping in the future that will be the case by lowering the caffeine I have earlier in the day. So it'll help me stay awake during my workout, keep me motivated. So let's get to it.